The October 2022 issue of Railway Modeller is now on sale, packed full with all the latest news and reviews from the railway modelling world. Highlights in this issue include Barton Road. Ben Pollard showcases his pre-tops urban scene in Aire with an unorthodox T-shaped footprint. Kenningham. Dick Yeo takes us on a tour of his picturesque former Great Eastern Railway scene in 4mm. And a 15-inch estate railway. Toby Hollins-Jones describes the inspiration behind his quirky 7mm scale miniature railway, plus much more. Projects for this month sees Chris Ford kick off a short series of articles on how to make a start in Aire, following the construction of his latest Railway Modeller project layout. While I revitalise the venerable ready-to-run Fowler 2P in 00 to create a classic Somerset and Dorset pilot. Reviews in this month's issue includes the all-new Collett Manor in 00 from Dapol. South Eastern and Chatham Railway 25-ton dancehall brake van from Batman, and HCA and CDA MGR hoppers from AcuraScale, plus much more. Grab your copy of the October 2022 issue of Railway Modeller, on sale from the 8th of September.